there's only dumbbells to 50 and a cable machine that's a piece of garbage. Today I'm going to show you a very simple pull workout for lats, biceps, and traps. Now, this is a workout I'm doing at a hotel in Kauai, at a very limited hotel. There's only dumbbells to 50 and a cable machine that's a piece of garbage. The bearings are loose. You can hear it banging. So this is a very simple workout. I'm starting off with a low cable row here. This is really difficult because the machine is binding, but that's awesome. Now, if you're working out at home, you could do this using a TRX, a do-it-yourself TRX. So I'm starting off with a low row. Now this is a superset. I'm not going to be resting at all during this workout. So I'm going to go immediately from this low cable row into a incline row to the shoulder. So this is an upper back and trap exercise. I'm doing this on the incline, very careful to keep my shoulders packed instead of letting them wander like that. So the second exercise is done. Now I'm going to do biceps. Now this is kind of halfway between a normal curl and a hammer curl. So I'm going to do that 4 to 5 more supersets. It's a lot of volume. But when it's lightweights, that's what I do. Okay, this next superset is also very simple, just 3 exercises. The first is for lats. This is a high cable row. Again, this equipment is a piece of junk, but it's way better than nothing. You can hear it clanking. It was actually really difficult, so I got a great workout on it. The next exercise is for upper back and trap. This is a very heavy reverse fly, so I'm using some retraction of the shoulder blades here to work the upper back. And then the final exercise is hammer curls. Done very strict form, lightweight, because by this point I've done a lot of pulling and a lot of bicep work already. So that is it. Just 3 simple exercises. Now I'm gonna do that 4 to 5 more supersets. It's a lot of volume, but when it's lightweights, that's what I do. This is about how to make do in a gym that doesn't have much equipment. And that's very applicable for people that work at home. Again, you could do this if you just have a few dumbbells and a do-it-yourself TRX that you made for $7. You can do this workout. And it's something you can do at a hotel too that's very limited. So there you have it. A very simple workout that you can do that works out lats, biceps, traps. Good workouts do not have to be complicated. Sometimes some of the most enjoyable and best workouts are the ones that are the simplest. So consider that. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.